बचेगा, तू जो छूटा तो कौन रहेगा, तू चुप है तो ये डर लगता है, अपना मुझको अब कौन कहेगा।
ऐसी जुड़ गई कहानी के जुड़ जाता जैसे दो नदियों का पानी, मुझे आगे तेरे साथ बहना है, जाना तुम्हें तो है ये बात जानी के जिंदगी कैसे बनती सुहानी, मुझे हर पल तेरे साथ रहना है। ये दुनिया मिले ना मिले हमको खुशियां भगा देगी हर गम को, तुम साथ हो फिर क्या बाकी हो, मेरे लिए तुम काफी हो, मेरे लिए तुम काफी हो, मेरे लिए तुम काफी।
धड़कन में कहती है दिल तेरे बिन धड़के ना, एक तू ही यार मेरा मुझको क्या दुनिया से लेना। धड़कन ये कहती है दिल तेरे बिन धड़के ना, एक तू ही यार मेरा मुझको क्या दुनिया से लेना।
सारी उम्र हम मर मर के जी लिए, एक पल तो अब हमें जीने दो जीने दो। सारी उम्र हम मर मर के जी लिए, एक पल तो अब हमें जीने दो जीने दो।
हम कहीं आना रह गए कल, याद आए
to talk to you on the occasion of farewell, and no one had actually thought that we will be meeting on such a platform for bidding adieu to you all, but it's okay that it is a pandemic and this is a really very good way out that the third years and the student council have come up with, so that we have a chance of praising you all, or we have a chance that whatever is in our mind about you and in our hearts about you, we can just speak up. Okay, so talking about this pandemic has taught us a very important lesson, that is to be patient, and one more thing is that you should always be ready for a worst condition and adjust in the whatever the condition prevails. Okay, so this is a very important learning that we have learned from the pandemic. I know you were going through a very anxious stage with your reserve, your exams flipping here and there, whether it is going to be there or no, and still the mystery around it just goes on and on, but be prepared for whatever comes in front of you. Okay, so leave this, so I want to talk to you about your journey. Okay, so I think about your journey in the college, right from the entry to now the exit, so I think I'm really really very blessed to have such a beautiful set of students in my class. Okay, the entire class was so nice, in Marathi we say guni baal, so you were very guni, right? So I just remember that when from the time you entered in first year till the day you are coming out in final year, your graph of progress has just gone has gone on improving, okay? So I am not able to find words also how I will be describing you, okay? So the way we connected, okay, our meetings every week, every 2 days in a week, and mainly for the attendance, that I would always be trying to tell you that you attend so that you will get marks. So you were always you had also mugged up the questions that I was going to ask you when there was a class interaction, but we gelled up and we connected so well that I don't know, I was really very blessed to have you all. And all the students right from the first year, I can remember the class representatives, because no one would be ready for being the class coordinator, class representatives. So right from Kasturi and Dimple in the first year, second year Shubham and Harsh, third year Atul and Vaishnavi, and final year Abhishek and Rudaya. Okay, they were my support systems in all the 4 years. I thank you all from the bottom of my heart. Plus Shubham, who used to always keep the records of all the attendance, and she was a so particular that she used to make it a point that she used to write it perfectly. So I thank you all for such a cooperation. And one more thing I would like to tell, that your class was a very special class, one of the best class that we have ever had. Okay, very studious, very down to earth, very attentive in the classrooms, and I used to feel so proud that all the teachers in the staff room used to praise you like anything. So I was a very proud parent. Okay, so I thank you all for being such a nice bunch of students, and I'm very much sure that you will always be connected to our college, and I wish you all the best for your future journey. Most of you have decided what you are going to do ahead, and you will be flourishing like anything. I'm very much sure about it. So all the best. And again, I would just appreciate the efforts of third year students and the student council for organizing such a good platform, such a good event of farewell for you all. Okay, bye. Take care. Be safe. Stay at home and be healthy. Bye bye. Love you all.
Dear friends, as you know that it's very tough time for all of us. Due to the COVID situation, we could not arrange your farewell in the college. I know that you have gained a lot from this college. In fact, I also enjoyed a lot with all of you while teaching pharmacognosy. I hope you may also have enjoyed my teaching. Now, hereafter, you will enter into a real professional world. I'm sure that you will achieve a great height in your life, in your future career. Here, I would like to mention that please don't forget your college friends, your colleagues, your teachers with whom you have spent a golden span of your life. Always keep in mind that a tiny virus has defeated the world. So please don't underestimate anybody in your life. Always do something good for others so that good things will come to you. Do something good for your society, for your colleagues, for your juniors, for your friends, and for the college. I wish all the best to all of you. I wish a great and successful life ahead for all of you. May God bless you. Thank you very much.
Hello all. For the first time, a batch is passing from our college without send-off, without farewell. There are many other things also which happened for the first time when you were there in final year, for which your batch will be remembered forever. Like for the first time, we have got university topper when your batch was there in final year. Vaidehi was our university topper. For the first time, we have got IPS sports secretary from our college. Shivam was our IPS sports secretary. For the first time, we have got community outreach trophy when you were there in final year. For the first time, I have got good GS when you were there in final year. Harsh was my best GS who managed everything very properly. For the first time, we have got very good fashion designing team led by Akanksha. For the first time, annual day, you have managed in the absence of cultural in charge, and that was managed very well. For the first time, our college have got NBA accreditation when you were there in final year. For the first time, students have got many holidays because of Corona. For the first time, a batch is passing without exam. So these are all the things for which your batch will be remembered. Apart from this, your batch have got good CRs like Tushar and all. I am always confused between two names in your class. The first one is Shivam and another one is Shubham. Shubham and Swarna have done very good job when they were there in council last year. Rohan managed sports very well this year. So this is all about your batch. We have done everything to shape your personality, to make you perfect person. This was our responsibility also. We have done it in a best possible way. You are now passing out, you will be alumni, and your responsibility will start here onwards. Like whenever college will need you, be there. Whenever college will need any data, provide it. Whenever you will come across any opportunity, job opportunity, pass it to your juniors. This is all. Please be safe, take care, I love you all. Whenever you will need me, just call me, I'll be there. Thank you, take care.
Hello, final yearites. I hope you're doing well in this pandemic situation. I know we make so much plans for our farewell essay dress, essay suits, one last time wale hashtags ke sath sare captions hamare ready hote hain. But sadly, aapke sath ye nahi ho sakta because of this situation. But I would like to extend my heartfelt thanks to Student Council because they have come up with such a wonderful idea of giving you a virtual farewell. We share one special bond. Though we are divided by batches, but we are united by one special motherly feeling, that is Shraddha ma'am. I know you would be loving her as we do because she has showered with so much love, warmth and affection. The other bond which we share is like, you're my super, super juniors and my friends as well as my students. I would like to congratulate each one of you for making through this 8 semesters. I know this college has been very much tough on you all these 4 years, but trust me guys, this is very important to survive in this emotionless, selfish outside world, and no one is being considerate there, so you would be thanking LHH afterwards. You would be taking along with you a bag full of memories. You would be nostalgic all these times because all this, you have got this from college. So one thing I would like to request you all is please keep coming back to the college to share your memories, to revive your memories, to share your accomplishments, because this college needs this much appreciation from all the students.
Hello to all the amazing final year students over there. I think I don't need an introduction because you all know me since a very long time. We have had a great journey since I was in my M.Farm, like from the RX to the Tech Fest to the Cultural Fest, etc. And I also remember the times when you all used to discuss with me your problems, your difficulties, etc. And in future also, I wish if you need someone to talk to or discuss your problems with someone, I'll be there for you. And please guys, stay in touch, and all the very best for your future.
Hello final year student, how are you all? Hope you and your family is doing good and safe at this period of coronavirus. I hope you are enjoying your life. You all know exam, you pass out without exam, lucky guys. But at the same time, if you get the chance of without exam going to get pass in final year B.Farm, at the same time you might have missing your college, and definitely you're missing this farewell party, right? What to say about you guys? You guys are very good, सबके सब बंदे बहुत अच्छे थे. आई मिस यू ईच वन ऑफ यू. पूरे क्लास को मिस करूँगा. ऐसे पहली बार थी मेरे करियर में 15 साल में जिसके बारे में मुझे बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है कि बहुत अच्छे बच्चे थे सबके सब. मैंने बहुत बार बोला ये चीज़ों को खरा चांगले बोलते सब. आनंदी रहा आयुष्यामध्ये. प्रगती करा आणि कधीही गरज पडली तर फोन करा. डेफिनेटली तुमच्याबरोबर कायम कॉन्टॅक्टमध्ये राहिलंच मी आणि तुम्ही पण राहा कारण कॉलेजला तुमची गरज आहे. जेव्हा जेव्हा डॉक्युमेंट्स लागतील किंवा काही गोष्टी लागतील तेव्हा मी डेफिनेटली तुम्हाला फोन करेन आणि तुम्हाला ते डॉक्युमेंट्स पाठवाल. विल मिस यू. कॉलेज विल मिस यू. आय विल पर्सनली मिस यू ऑल. विश यू व्हेरी हॅप्पी लाईफ इन फ्युचर. हॅप्पी करिअर अँड ऑल द बेस्ट फॉर युअर नेक्स्ट इरा. प्लीज अंडरस्टँड अभी खतम हो गया आपका एन्जॉयमेंट. वी फाउंड द एन्जॉयमेंट था उसके बाद एन्जॉयमेंट नहीं रहता है. उसके बाद स्ट्रगल चालू होता है. एक्चुअल लाइफ चालू होती है इसके बाद. तो इस एक्चुअल लाइफ के लिए इस स्ट्रगल के लिए आपको बहुत सारी शुभकामनाएं. थैंक यू वेरी मच. कीप इन टच ऑलवेज एंड विश यू ऑल द बेस्ट. थैंक यू.
I'm going to sing a song for you all and it is the favorite song of most of the farewell parties. The song is truly nostalgic and the feelings and the words speak a lot in this song. So I thought that I will be singing the same song because it is a song that will display my feelings towards you. So hope you like this song, enjoy, and once again all the best and I'll miss you a lot. Hope you enjoy the song. Bye bye.
हंसी में तू ही है बस तू ही है हर लम्हे में और साल में तू ही है बस तू ही है मेरे गम खुशी में तू ही है बस तू ही है तेरी दोस्ती हर हाल में
घर मुड़ के
सब सुन लेता है मेरा यार दर्द से खुशियां चुन लेता है मेरा यार दुनिया से वो लड़ जाता है मेरे लिए लेकिन मुझसे हार जाता है मेरा यार
घर मुड़ के
सच्चे दोस्त वही होते हैं जो अच्छे वक्त में आपकी बजाते हैं और जब मुश्किल वक्त आता है तो वही छिछोरे आपके दरवाजे पर खड़े नजर आते हैं
धड़कन ये कहती है दिल तेरे बिन धड़के ना एक तू ही यार मेरा मुझको क्या दुनिया